responded to an apartment complex in flames Sunday afternoon in the 2400 block of McColl Road. Our firefighters going above and beyond to save these three cute pups in the middle of chaos. The cause of this fire remains under investigation. Fortunately, though, no injuries were reported.